first game, I hate to start there, but how much of that first game was nerves, do you think?
A lot of it. We are a new team to this. We have never, ever made it this far. Our past seasons has usually been pretty bad compared to this one. So this was all a new experience, and I think we just used the first game to get it out of us, honestly, because we came back strong, so we were really nervous.
Sorry, I don't know your name offhand.
Name?
Talk about Sam. Sam. Talk about the service tonight, Sam. I mean, you had a couple of good service runs. Anything in particular that you're looking for in the other team's defense? Or are you just looking for a hole?
I was looking for holes, and I was looking for girls that were frustrated. So,
aiming for weakness. We look for it. We go for it.
Talk about last year's team and some differences. I guess basically, what's the difference between last year's team and this year's team that now you guys are a win away from the state championship?
The difference between last year and this year is a lot of focus and talking and just meshing together, mm-hmm. setting aside our differences, and just bringing it back to us, because it's all about the girls. Mm-hmm. The girls are the number one. And this year, they decided to play for themselves. And see how far it got them.